No, I play a lot of funk, and the reason why is because I would like to think that I'm a pretty decent clav player. And one thing I like to do is, you know, I study guitar players. If I don't like the way most keyboardists play clav. And so to get out of that mindset, I study a lot of rhythm guitar players, and I learn those specific voicings, and I learn how to, you know, emulate strumming and, you know, and percussive things with my hands. And so I'll just demonstrate real quickly what I mean by that. Thank you.